Des Moines police officers are protecting an Iowa Department of Corrections caseworker tonight after a bizarre hit-for-hire scheme.
Now, detectives say a central Iowa couple tried to pay an inmate to viciously assault that caseworker. You might not believe why, but KCCI's Patrick Bell has the details for us tonight. Patrick?
The alleged bounty scheme was concocted here, investigators say, at the Fort Des Moines Community Corrections Center, a state facility where convicted felons are often held on work release, probation, or federal supervision. Investigators say one of the residents, 41-year-old William Paulson, didn't much care for the caseworker assigned to him.
He had approached another inmate and asked to have his caseworker assaulted. He offered a dollar amount to him and actually made specific requests of the type of injury he wanted to see. And specifically, he mentioned broken bones, things that would kind of take you out of commission for a while so you couldn't do your duties.
And officers believe his wife, Gabrielle, gave the potential attacker some frightening information.
She had approached him on her own outside of the fort at a convenience store. And when she approached him, she provided him with a vehicle description and license plate of the targeted employee.
But the would-be hitman told Fort Des Moines administrators, who, in turn, told Des Moines police. The couple was arrested, and since Gabrielle Paulson is out on bond, we went to her Truro home. But no one answered the door. Meantime, investigators are still trying to figure out why a man so close to release would make such a puzzling decision.
Keep your nose clean, and you'll get off your probation and parole, and you can go on about your life. But, you know, he chose not to do that. Chose a different route, unfortunately, and the one he approached did the right thing.
And the threat to this caseworker is being taken so seriously she's not being identified, and she's currently under police protection tonight. As for the Paulsons, well, they face felony charges punishable by up to 10 years in prison. That's a pretty hefty price, Kevin, to pay just because you don't like somebody.
Indeed it is. Patrick, thanks.